But it was really fun, and look forward to seeing you in real life.
Absolutely. I mean, what can a brother say? What can a brother say after an interview like that? It was just life-giving. It was just life-giving to talk to someone like Bill Bryant from Threshold Ventures. It was just life-giving. He had so much experience, so much knowledge, so much wisdom. And what you guys didn't get to see is the conversation that we had pre-interview and post-interview, which was just amazingly sincere, candid, honest, and I just loved every minute of it. I hope you guys enjoyed that conversation just as much as I do. There was a couple things that I really obviously enjoyed so much about his experience is that he got to see the tech startup world really blossom with, and I had kind of set it off in the beginning of the interview with Microsoft dropping their anchor into Seattle in 1983, and then him joining Microsoft in 1988 as being a VP of marketing, I believe, or sales, of the Visio program that I've used multiple times as an engineer developer and trying to create process flows and drag and drop stuff with Visio. So it's really cool to know that he was a part of the beginning of that. But it's really cool that the amount of experience that he has working with multiple startups, seeing how they grow, seeing how they exit, seeing the ecosystem in Seattle change from what it was, very intimate, to what it is now, even larger, but still generalist, as you guys remember him talking about, where his he doesn't have themes, he doesn't have a thesis per se, he invests in entrepreneurs, and I think that is really, really encouraging. Now, you probably have heard that before, right? You've probably heard other VCs, other angel investors, and these types of individuals say that they invest in the people themselves, but I'll tell you, and I've heard this, I'll be really honest. I've heard this so many times, and I'll even go farther. I've heard people tell me that they invest in people, hustle, grind, but they didn't invest in me. Which, like, some of you guys know, man, I'm the grind master. And so what I mean to say is that when I heard Bill Bryant say that he invests in entrepreneurs, he invests in the individual themselves, I know without a shadow of a doubt, he absolutely means it. Because he's been there, he's seen it, he understands people who are in venture capital early in the game, everything's important, right? Everything's important, from the term sheet, to the product they're building, to the market analysis, to understanding the metrics, to the trajectory, to everything, right? Everything's so important. But as you get older, you realize that if you figure out who the great people are, the hustlers, the grinders, the doers, those that are smart and intelligent, and just like Bill said, you know, 95% of all that, 90-95% of that with the smart individual ends up just working itself out. And so his job as a coach and mentor to these companies is to really help them through the dark times, right? As he said, through the dark times, through the extraordinarily difficult times, through the dark days, he's there helping his startups and helping those individuals persevere and continue going on. I really, really love this. And I love the fact that he said, and I never heard this before, I love the fact that he said that at 12 years old, he wanted to be an entrepreneur. At 12 years old, if I can think back to when I was 12 years old, I don't think I was thinking about being an entrepreneur. I was probably trying to be like Pele. I wanted to be a soccer player like Pele or Maradona, but didn't want to be an entrepreneur. It's so funny that he did like a salad bar. He had a salad bar idea, eyeglasses with radio, and women's earrings, just like those flies for fishing. Oh man, what a great dude. What a great dude. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode just as much as I did. I can't wait to have Bill Bryant back on in our next season, 45 days or so, hopefully, or maybe not perfectly 45 days, but I definitely want to hear what he has brewing coming up. Could be something worth taking a look at, a hard look at. Again, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure that you find your way over to vchunting.com/Bill Bryant. You'll find more information on this episode and my opinions and my write-up of all of it right there. Make sure also to join our newsletter. You'll want to be on that. We're going to be we're going to be talking about and giving you guys information from behind the scenes. Thanks so much, guys, for being here on this episode, and see you guys next time.